Australia unveiled a multi-million euro package to protect the Great Barrier Reef. Prime Minister Scott Morrison pledged 629 million euros over 9 years to prevent the vast network of corals from being removed from the UNESCO World Heritage Site. A recent study found bleaching had affected 98% of the reef since 1998.